Now for the bird dog row. With your left hand and your right knee supported on the bench, extend your left leg out and keep it straight, hovering in the space behind you. With your right hand holding the kettlebell, drive your elbow toward the side of your chest. During this movement, it is important to keep your entire core engaged. Failing to do so will result in lowering back pain and imbalances during the exercise. Repeat for the desired amount of time and/or reps.